Creating a cylinder. To create a cylinder in VeriSurf, go to the Measure Settings menu for the cylinder. Make sure you have the desired number of points selected. In this case, we use 8 points. Once the 8 points are collected by the probe, you can create a report that will provide you information about the cylinder.